The Atlantic sea nettle is a species of jellyfish that primarily inhabits the western Atlantic Ocean. Until 2017, the bay nettle, that frequents areas such as the Chesapeake Bay, was considered the same species as the Atlantic sea nettle. Now the bay nettle is considered a separate species. Atlantic sea nettles inhabit the open ocean, while bay nettles are found in less salty waters close to shore. Bay nettles are much smaller than Atlantic sea nettles. Atlantic sea nettles also have more tentacles, around 40, compared to the around 24 of the bay nettle. Four thick, lacy oral arms hang from the belt. Atlantic sea nettles can have a belt diameter of 2 times the width of the bay species. However, bay nettles have longer oral arms. Atlantic sea nettles are typically found near the surface of the water on the outer coast. They are usually semi-transparent with small white dots and reddish-brown stripes. The stinging cells on their tentacles can easily sting human skin. They feed on organisms like smaller jellies, fish, and copepods. They can survive in low salinity waters. Nettles often form symbiotic relationships with various species of crabs. The crabs will ride atop the jellyfish or live in the bell, cleaning out any debris or parasites. A nettle's life cycle consists of 2 forms, a free-swimming medusa form and an attached polyp form. This allows nettles to reproduce both sexually and asexually. Adult females produce eggs that are fertilized by male jellyfish. The fertilized eggs hatch into larvae that eventually settle and become attached polyps. Polyps bud off tiny larval jellyfish that eventually develop into adults. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.